Hey yo, what's up guys, and once again back at Luna Taraspes. And guys, the first commenter of today's video will be walking away with a winter box. It goes for 10 mil. So yeah, if you want also a chance to win first comment rewards on my future videos, then just simply turn on the post notifications, then you will be notified when I upload video, and then you have to be real quick to be the first commenter, and your comment needs to be your IGN as well, and you can't edit that comment later, you know. So yeah, make sure to keep that in mind. And also, the main giveaway will be for Cold Car Pack. This bad boy goes for like 80 mil. And yeah, 3 steps how to join this giveaway. Make sure to like this video, make sure to comment your Lunate IGN down below, and also make sure to subscribe to my channel. And yeah, that's how easy it is to enter this giveaway. But yeah guys, I hope you like this video, and peace. I'm just quickly gonna claim my votes. Let me see the streak as well. I think, yeah, it's the 4th day right now. So yeah, it's really nice. But yeah, actually guys, what happened yesterday, I mean, you can actually see that already, what I'm wearing. Yeah, so we killed yesterday the snowstorm, right? And I went AFK, I came back, and I saw Iron Stylo received one nice aura at KC 13, I think it is, it was, I mean. But yeah, imagine bro, I got so excited, like, because I was AFK, you know. And if I start to remember right now, when I got the Hanto body, it was double drops, I remember that. I was AFK at that time as well. Only time when I wasn't AFK, when I got the Lunate Helm, it was also double drops, I think. But yeah, I wasn't AFK then, and I got it. But yeah, imagine, I got the fucking Ice Aura. That's the best, second best in slot item you can have. Let me show you. This right there. See, this is the second best in one. I mean, best in slot. Even the upgraded owners aura ain't that good, and this gives plus 25k stats. But now the thing is, I have the normal, I didn't get anything, but now I have the normal owners aura, and I can't do anything with it, because what I could do with it is that I could upgrade it to upgraded owners aura version, but there's no point to do that when I have already have basically the best in slot aura right now. So, and I can't get the owner and chivalry goodie bags as well. So yeah, I think I have to find a new Iron Man group, and then maybe somebody will wanna buy it. And also, imagine if I'm gonna get the Lucifer attachment. Wait, how many, like 2 Lucifer attachments. If I would get them, then I could make the Lucifer wings as well, and then I would have this to do nothing with it, you know. So I could sell that as well with the owner's aura. So yeah, I don't know, I have to find the Iron Man group, and hopefully when I find that Iron Man group, there is people who actually wants to buy these 2 items. I mean, firstly, yeah, the owners are obviously, but the Lucifer wings, I don't even have Lucifer's unlocked right now, so yeah, that will take some time to get the Lucifer wings. But the owners are right now, yeah, I really wanna sell it to somebody, because why should I keep it in my bank for like no reason, you know. So yeah, really happy that I got the Ice Aura, and yeah. Actually, you know what, I'm gonna quickly open these as well. So yeah, I have 5 Santa's presents and 2 winter boxes. Where did I get one winter box from? Oh yeah, it was from the storm. And yeah, I actually have 1k kill count completed. Like before that, I completed 1k, and now it got reset, you know. So yeah, let's see if it's gonna give me any luck. Do I start? Actually, no, I have to start with this. Bro, I'm feeling lucky, I don't know why. Because imagine how many times I have complained in this game, and how many times I have gotten so lucky, like getting the ice aura. What else did they get? The Hanto body. I mean, actually, the Hanto body wasn't at that low KC, you know, but the ice aura was. And I got the drop rate booster as well from first on his casket, also the owner escape. So yeah, I have gotten so lucky so far, but let's see if the luck is gonna continue. Come on, at least winter box. Alright, fuck it, I'll take that. It's better than the fucking upgrade tokens or PVM tickets. Let's see, another one. No, nothing. Come on, man. The fucking worst loot. Really? This one. Shit! Bro, now fuck off, man. Now I'm. Come on, winter box, nice. I'll take that. Bro, it's actually 1 in 5. Come on, winter box. Let's fucking go, alright. So, let's see now the big boys, now the big boys, guys. I'm excited. Come on. Bless me, please. Bless me. Diamond casket. No, fuck off, man. Why do I do this to me? Really? What? Well, yeah, that happens when you open these winter boxes. Imagine they are 10 mil each, and I got like 2 mil worth of loot, and I spent 40 mil. I mean, I know that I'm on Iron Man, but still, so unlucky, like so unlucky. Like, the Santa's presents actually saved me, kinda. That I got the winter boxes from them, but still, like, hell nah, man. So unlucky. Alright guys, we are about to finish up the Golden Uzo guild as well. And nothing special, but I killed the. What are they called now again? The Optimus Prime I killed, and also I killed the. Fused Samus as well, I think, yeah. And I didn't get anything, but yeah, what I'm aiming for is the fucking customs, you know. If I would get them, it would be good, because right now I don't have any custom. So yeah, load boss is about to be dead. Let's see if I can get any scrolls at least. No, I didn't.